Spring cleaning is here, and Appalachian Wireless has the deal to get you started. Get a Samsung Galaxy S8 for a penny or a Galaxy S8 Plus for only $89.99 on the region's best network. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
2-year agreement required. See store for details.
During Memorial Day weekend, there are events throughout the region for just about everyone. And motorcycle riders are planning to gather in Pike County for the 4th annual Ride for Life to benefit the Shriners Children's Hospital in Lexington. The ride's organizer, Larry Thacker, says he chose Memorial Day for a reason.
I lost my son a few years ago, and I don't know, it's a real difficult thing to deal with. And one of my avenues for dealing with that was I just wanted to do something in memory of him and in memory of all the other people that have deceased loved ones on the cemetery.
Registration will begin at 1 p.m. Sunday in the parking lot at Thacker Memorial on Cloy, and kickstands will go up at 2.
We will go across the Annie Young Cemetery. We will be en route to Grapevine, going by Furrows Creek, that area.
After a 30-minute stop at the Grapevine Recreation Area, the ride will travel back to Pikeville, ending at Mineshaft Harley-Davidson for food and games. And everyone involved agrees it's a great way for motorcycle enthusiasts to spend part of their holiday weekend.
When we see that this many kids are affected from what we do in this area, it's like a no-brainer what we need to do. And I think we need to take care of those 400 this year, and for 400 next year, and 400 and 400 and 400, it takes money to operate this hospital.
For anyone wanting a t-shirt along with their registration, the cost is $20. But registration alone for the ride is half that amount.
You're going to give me $10 today. I'm not going to eat. I'm not going to buy me a burger out of it. I'm not going to buy gas out of it. I'm going to take that whole $10, and I'm going to have the privilege of seeing that handed over to the Lexington Crippled Children's Hospital.
Sunday's Ride for Life will begin at 2 p.m. In Pike County, I'm Shannon Deskins, EKB News.